Hello and welcome to Skitty Animates. I'm Skitty and today I'm going to teach you how to change Maya's undo limit to infinite in under a minute, starting now. By default, Maya stores information for the last 50 things you did, meaning you can undo up to 50 times. Quite often, this doesn't end up being enough. To change it, all we have to do is go up to the Windows tab, hover over Settings Preferences, and select Preferences. In the window that opened, scroll down on the left sidebar until you see Undo and select it. From here, we can change our queue from finite to infinite and hit Save. Just keep in mind that this means Maya will remember every tweak you make. So if your computer isn't very powerful or if you're working on a large scene, you might want to consider leaving finite turned on and instead changing the queue size to 1 or 200. And just like that, we've changed our undo capacity in under a minute. Leave a comment below if there's something you didn't understand. Like and subscribe if you learned something. Links to socials are in the description, and remember to always use a reference.